So, Spider and I just entered the 100 mile wilderness. So, hopefully we survive.
Yeah.
Out here in the nature with nothing else around for the next, well, we're hoping we can do it in 4 to 5 days, but it's 100 miles, so we'll see. We've got a lot of food. We're a little weighted down right now. But it's basically the home stretch, which is super exciting. And like Flower Boy and a few other of our friends, Blueberry, we're seeing all these people posting their Katahdin pics. And we're coming in hot behind them, getting really excited. But anyway, I've been all stoked about hitting this 10 mile wilderness for a couple days now.
I know, by the way, it's pouring.
Yeah, it's pouring on rain. Yeah, whatever. It's going to be like sunny and nice for the rest of the week, so I'll take today. It don't bother me. All right, till we see something exciting, over and out. So going to be fording this river here in a second. And I have to step down and it's pretty deep, so I'm gonna stop it and then start it again if I can. So I'm coming across about knee deep. Actually not that cold. It's kind of nice. It's a bit refreshing. Ooh, this looks like it gets deep though. A little more tide there. Feels amazing. Makes me kind of want to go swimming. So this is our beautiful home for the night. Spider's taking a bath. Some good swim holes right here. That's a gloomy day though. The sun didn't shine once today. We got some extra water flowing. Got a waterfall over here. Got a swimming hole. And we think we're gonna camp right over in this little area here. It looks like there might be a good still spot. Check it out. This is cool.
Yeah.
We're gonna listen to waterfall tonight. Let's go see this waterfall view before we set up the tent. Or I set up the tent. Cool. Can you see it through there? Neat spot. Alright. It's been a wet day.